Yeah. I put my trust in the Lord. I know he's a rewarder of those that diligently seek him. Listen. Turned away from false comforts, insecurities, trying to walk by faith with great surety. You're in me, causing me to will and do for your pleasure, no matter how I feel.
Ah, that's better. No wonder you couldn't see. You had this blindfold on. You can't see with that on. Crazy, man. Those things are all over the place around here. Anyway, it's me, LOA from Not By Sight, here at Walk By Faith Studios. Just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about Bondservant, my new solo project that's set to come out in the early summer. Not breaking up with Not By Sight. Still part of that group. Still, matter of fact, working on the next Not By Sight album. Anyway, dropping the Bondservant album pretty soon, and the album is just, it's basically about a man who was owned by God and the things that God puts him through and the tasks that God puts his hand to and the things that God would have him say. So I just want to encourage everybody to just stay updated on the development of the release of that album. The album is done. Waiting on the artwork to come in right now for the cover. Getting ready to shoot a music video. Getting ready to leak a single or two on the radio stations and here on Facebook. So, and YouTube. But anyway, I just wanted to encourage everybody. Get over to Facebook. And I'll leave the link for the Least of All page. Go to the Least of All page. It's not my Matthew LOA Vance personal Facebook profile. It's a separate musician page. Need everybody to get over there and hit that like button. That's the best way to stay updated. Also, check in at WBFmusic.com, which is the central for everything going on with the camp. I just want to encourage you guys to just stay updated. Stay finding out what's going on. This album is not going to be like anything you've ever heard. It's going to be talking about some stuff that's not being talked about, preaching some messages that are hard to preach, while at the same time worshiping and evangelizing and all that other good stuff. But God has really given me some very cutting-edge things to say, and if you want to grow in your walk, I really think this album is going to help you do it. I really do. Just addressing some things that need to be addressed, and thank God he's given me the courage to address them. So anyway, like I said, I'll leave the link on the comment for the Least of All Facebook music page. Get over there, hit the like button, please, and let's start building up that fan base there so that we can keep everybody updated and informed and just keep everybody, you know what I mean, feeding on the word that God is you know, delivering through the music that he's got me making. But anyway, aside from that, that's it for now. Stay tuned in. And God bless you guys. I pray that Christ abounds in you. And have a great one.
Trust your plan, you got the wall. How then you can make the man fall if need be? Send the ravens with a simple call to beat me. You're the same God now that you were BC. I ain't gotta know how long as you lead me. I've been walking with you long enough to know
you can send the ravens to feed me.
Ain't gotta worry about trying to stack no